Hello, everyone. I hope you all had a fabulous Canada Day and chose this as a time to reflect on our history. And also, for me, it's been what I'm grateful for. And this has been a very busy year in real estate. And it has taken John and I literally all over Metro Vancouver, because our clients have really enjoyed some tremendous equity in their home, and they now want to leverage that equity to buy something for their children, something for their grandchildren, an investment property or a recreational property. So it's been really great to help our clients realize their goals and their dreams. Below are the figures for June. And my ask of you is that if you enjoy receiving our snap stats every month, please let us know and let us help other friends and family to receive the same stats every month. We can also get statistical analysis for outside the areas that are included. So please let us know and enjoy the summer. It's so great to be able to get out now and socialize and reconnect with friends and family. The bold prediction for the fall is that it's going to be another brisk fall. So relax, stay tuned, and take care, everyone.